I know we just learned a lot of new terminology, but hopefully you're able to breeze right through this one. Now, we have three scenarios: a lot of transcription, a medium amount of transcription, and no transcription. If we need to match the scenario on the right with the scenario on the left. So which scenario on the left would give us, let's say, the least amount of transcription? Well, obviously, if our silencer is bound, that silences transcription. Enhancer enhances transcription. So if we've silenced our transcription and we don't have anything to help enhance, this is probably the scenario in which we're going to have little to no transcription at all. The scenario above it, however, we have the enhancer bound and the silencer is unbound. Remember, the proteins mitigate the effects of what these non-coding regions can do. So a bound enhancer is going to enhance transcription. An unbound silencer won't be able to silence transcription. And so this is going to be our most active transcription here, lots of transcription. So the answer to this one is A. And that leaves this last scenario where we don't have a bound enhancer, we don't have a bound silencer. The promoter is left to initiate whatever transcription it can on its own. And so we reach the scenario of some transcription. It depends entirely on the promoter region itself, but in general, there's going to be some transcription that happens at the site. But because there's no enhancer or silencer bound, we're not going to have these extremes show up where we have a lot of transcription happening or no transcription happening.